Driving into the ring by Jey Uso. He is one half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champion, Jimmy Uso.
Hey, Pastor, 249 days, the Usos have held the SmackDown Tag Team titles. Nakamura and Boogs want to end that reign next Saturday night.
A lot of people have wanted to end that reign, but what the Bloodline have been doing in the ring, out of the ring, has been top of the line, and it's because of things like this.
And the brawl getting underway early. This is supposed to be a one-on-one match with Nakamura and Jimmy Uso, but the teams going right at one another.
Boogs,
and look at the power of Boogs. We're going to try to restore order because when we come back, it's Shinsuke and Jimmy Uso, one-on-one, live on SmackDown. WrestleMania is sponsored by Snickers. Snickers satisfies. And by WWE 2K22, the biggest video game in WWE history is available now. Featuring a redesigned gameplay engine, stunning graphics, and new controls. Get it today. Well, Pat, we got order restored, and now we're going to have a one-on-one matchup. Shinsuke Nakamura versus Jimmy Uso. Both sides looking to build momentum for their tag team championship clash a week from tomorrow at WrestleMania Saturday.
I'm torn because we're watching greatness versus greatness.
You see Jey Uso, Jimmy's brother, looking on at ringside. Rick Boogs out in support of his partner Shinsuke Nakamura. The Uso said it's about time somebody else stepped up. Line them up, we're going to knock them down like we have for 249 days.
Yeah, it's not like they're getting bored because being champions is fun, but it does feel like they ran through everybody. And when Shinsuke and Boogs said, we're next, I think it reinvigorated the Bloodline a little bit.
Well, Boogs saying earlier today that, hey, Shinsuke Nakamura and I have developed incredible chemistry over the past number of months. We hang out together. We do things together. We're becoming the best of friends. Those are the words of Rick Boogs from earlier today.
Yeah, they were in that Toyota Tundra, you know, kayaking and such. Living life together on and off the road.
Nakamura, the king of strong style, putting on a show right now is Jimmy Uso into the side headlock.
We're seeing two incredible ring generals kind of one-up each other. We the ones, is what Jimmy said.
Shinsuke Nakamura misses with the kick. Jimmy Uso ducks out of harm's way. Who's all the pressure on next Saturday, Pat? Is it on the champs, the Usos, who've held the title since last July, or on the upstart tag team, Nakamura and Boogs?
I'll let Shinsuke say it. That's not even a question. All the pressure's on the champs. Shinsuke has been an absolutely incredible singles competitor here in the WWE.
Former Intercontinental Champion, won the Royal Rumble match a couple of years ago.
Boogs, same damn thing. I think he's going to have an incredible singles career at some point if he wants to. But the champs, this is all they got. The whole family's dripped in gold. They are a tag team royalty around here.
You have to wonder, Pat, if the Usos do lose on WrestleMania Saturday to Nakamura and Boogs, does that affect the Universal Champion Roman Reigns, the other part of the Bloodline, at all heading into the match on Sunday?
I mean, with what we've seen Roman do over the past couple of weeks with Brock Lesnar, I think he has enough on his plate already. But yeah, your family losing, nobody wants to see that.
And Nakamura, and a running knee to Jimmy Uso, the king of strong style. Shinsuke Nakamura is lethal with his hands and fists as he is with his legs and feet. And a big knockdown by Jimmy Uso. And there's the intensity of the brothers Uso.
Yeah, the Bloodline runs thick in the WWE. Being ruthless in the ring is one of the traits of the Bloodline.
Cover now by Jimmy Uso, hook of the leg. And speaking of the Bloodline, we're still awaiting on the arrival of the Universal Champion Roman Reigns here live tonight. Meanwhile, the WWE Champion and his opponent at WrestleMania, as we take another look. Brock Lesnar has commandeered Roman Reigns' office, his locker room, and he's waiting for the arrival of Reigns, saying, Pat, that he could use a good provoking here tonight.
I mean, think about opening any door, just as any human. You walk and you turn the corner, and Brock Lesnar sitting on the couch, and he does not like you. That'd be a nightmare. That's what Roman's staring down. And let's not forget, Brock has been chasing Roman for weeks. And Roman hasn't been hunted in a long time.
Yeah, Roman in a different mindset. He asked the question, is Brock in Roman's head? And Nakamura able to land on the apron. Jimmy Uso went for the kick, and oh, and he caught Nakamura on the temple, dropping him to the floor.
That was flush across the jaw.
And now Boogs willing his partner on. Jimmy Uso looking to fly, and he runs into a kick by Shinsuke Nakamura. Nakamura looking to rally. We are back on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. One-on-one, it's Jimmy Uso versus Shinsuke Nakamura. Meanwhile, at the start of Friday Night SmackDown tonight, the WWE Champion, Brock Lesnar, arrived here at Barclays Center, and he has now taken over Roman Reigns' locker room. And from what we're being told, Brock Lesnar is still there, awaiting the arrival of the Tribal Chief, the Universal Champion. And Brock says he's waiting for a good bargain so he can put his hands on Roman tonight.
Brock Lesnar walked into Roman's office and broke his table. What will happen when Roman walks into that camera with Paul Heyman in tow?
Roman Reigns expected momentarily here on Friday Night SmackDown. Meanwhile, Nakamura trying to build momentum toward his tag team match at WrestleMania by knocking off the Usos.
That looked like a very...
Covered by Nakamura and a kick out. Remember, the Usos and Roman Reigns, the tag champs, the Universal champs. The Bloodline has all the gold here on Friday Night SmackDown.
That's right. They run the WWE.
That could change in an instant. Next weekend, it will shape the future of WWE. A record 249 days, the Usos have held the SmackDown Tag Team titles. Nakamura and Boogs looking to pull off the victory.
Nakamura and Boogs, a
Nakamura
newer combination that have already soared incredible heights, with Shinsuke becoming Intercontinental Champion with Boogs in tow. And now they're fighting together.
And Nakamura has Jimmy Uso right where he wants him. Meanwhile, outside lane in front of us, Jey Uso taking out Boogs. And Shinsuke Nakamura turning his attention now to Uso.
Jey Uso was side-eyeing Boogs all match. I knew that was coming. I don't know how Boogs did it.
Now Jimmy with a super kick for the win. Off the distraction, hook of the leg, and Nakamura kicks it too.
Brooklyn.
Jey is upset. The plan backfired.
Brooklyn thought that was it.
I thought
Shinsuke's it was it. Too damn tough. Oh, Jey Uso's grabbing the guitar.
And now Rick Boogs in a tug of war with the Gibson.
That's a good guitar.
And Jey into the ring post. And now it's Nakamura's turn. Jimmy down and out. Shinsuke Nakamura with a Kinshasa. Cover by Shin. Nakamura with the win.
Here is your winner, Shinsuke Nakamura.
It is all about WrestleMania Saturday. A week from tomorrow. Nakamura and Boogs versus the Usos for the SmackDown goal. Can Nakamura and Boogs do it?
They're riding high, they're together, they're in sync, and they're winning. Why not them, they're asking.
And it all takes place WrestleMania Saturday, AT&T Stadium, a week from tomorrow. Also on WrestleMania Saturday, it is the return of the Texas Rattlesnake, Stone Cold Steve Austin, will be a special guest of the KO, the Kevin Owens Show. And for Kevin Owens, he's really not endearing himself to the Rattlesnake as of late.
That's